You shake an ice for me if you get back on.
No, we got back on now. So there's a problem. There's a problem with Vaughn. Okay. Wolfgang really is very pissed off.
Oh, Larry.
Very pissed off. Chris, come over here and try to come near me with Wolfgang and see if he likes you.
Mark, he wants me.
See what
he
does.
He wants me to hold him.
Let's see, because I think he's out to kill.
Oh, yeah, he's out to
try.
Kill.
Try.
Oh, he's so
try
scary.
Try to come near me.
Oh, he's so scary. Oh, yeah, you might need a lips.
No, try to, like, put your hand out to him.
Stop. Come on. He wants to be part of what's going on, that's all. Can you blame him?
Well,
Chappy. Hey, Scruffy, what do you say?
Scruffy is the owner of this site. She's not going to appreciate you calling her a dog.
Well, I call the dog Scruffy because there's a song where they talk. Well, never mind. Okay, Wolfgang. Okay? I'm not trying to insult anyone. No, I'm not calling anyone a dog. I call the dog Scruffy. Just an affectionate pet name. Right? And you don't like the sausage, that's why you turned away because my breath is all... Okay. Good night, everyone. Later, bye.
And see what he does.
That's okay.
Come back.
That's okay. Thank
Come
you
back.
For the invite. That's yeah. Okay, but thank you for the invite. I'm sitting, I'm relaxing. I have the relaxation candle on. It is time to chill. You know what I mean? Mac? You get my drift? Yeah, sweetheart. Time to take a rest.
You don't like. Alright. Well, yeah. So I guess like that is the end of the show, everybody. Thank you, Oddball. It takes much trying to do this. It's not easy.
I'm trying not to whine too much when I talk, but just something I always do.
Anybody that reads lip language. Anybody that knows that. He's watching cartoons. Fourth. But he likes Canada. Are you looking at The Simpsons?
No, Family Guy.
Oh, Family Guy. Another stupid show.
Did you know who it was, or they're asking? I'm actually waiting for the next show to come on, which is Cosmos, a space-time odyssey, a sky full of ghosts.
There's too many things. I mean, there's a list that is like up to 1 million at this point.
Something. I thought maybe I'd come up and visit you tonight, tomorrow, watch, I think.
What?
Right, have a good night, Josh.
Oh, you talk.
I said, but, you know, I was calling my son. You see how he was doing.
Baseball is on. So, is everybody happy with today's show? I hope so. I hope that I did a good show today. Just as he would
and
like to see.
And now the end is near, and I've reached the final curtain.
What are you talking about? Cigarettes?
Yeah. Look at her, look at
Virgin Mobile has unlimited data and messaging on the hottest phones for $35 a month. Yet some people are missing out. Maybe we
not really. What happened to what I just typed? So bossy. Let's go outside now. No, I'm talking to Jack. Outside now. It's pouring. Outside now. Well, fine. He was so needy. I haven't seen him in so long. Oh yeah, he did like a little while ago. But I miss him so much. He started taking the money. They've been telling me that for fucking years.
Good things start here when you wake up from a cafe. And starting Monday, a small cup of our freshly brewed coffee is free. It's another reason to love a cafe. Of course, tonight, the adventure continues.
You have to watch the show. It's great.
What show?
Cosmos. Cosmos. It used to be only on the History Channel. Now it's on Channel 5. Coming on right now.
What's it about? Say goodnight.
Don.
What is it, a cartoon?
No, it's an ongoing series.
Ongoing series?
Yes, every week it's about something different. Tonight it is about Space Odyssey, a sky fall of ghosts.
Oh, I don't like that type of shit.
I don't like that. It's about science. You don't like science. Observations of light's impacts on the time and gravity, a journey to the event horizons of the black hole. You know what the black hole is?
No, I don't know what the...
Right, never mind. Want me to go up and get the Princess Bride?
Nah.
You want to come up and watch it?
Nah, I don't want to leave my home.
I know, you got your book. You tell Kara that I'm working, and your daughter knows I'm not working.
By the time the life of some stars gets here,
you know,
they are already dead. For those stars, we see only their ghosts.
So you just said that I got home too late to go, right? I had to work in the morning. You make it look like I don't want to take you, you know?
No.
That's not right. Put me in the middle of that. Well, you know that well, but not nice. You hear that? The moon's 1 light second away from Earth. Great rapids.
I'll put my goodnight song on.
Okay.
think if I sang a tune, would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key.
Night, everybody. Have a good one. Oh, this is y'all.